What's up, everyone? Just got back from 2 weeks of riding in Peru. There's going to be plenty of footage from that next week. However, before I left, I went on this big ride with some of my buddies out in Gray Eagle. Some of it was type 2 fun, but it was a long day out in the woods riding bikes with friends. That's what mountain biking is all about. In this video, you're only going to see about half of our ride. I wasn't recording the second half. We started at Grass Lake, then climbed up to the Spencer Lakes Fire Road, where we're at right now in the video. From there, we descended Spencer Creek to Lavazola. As you'll see, Spencer Creek is pretty damn scrappy. It doesn't get ridden too often, and honestly, I don't think many people would enjoy riding it. Spencer Creek ends at Lavazola, so we hike a bike up Lavazola to the A Tree, then pedal up to the top of Jameson Creek for a proper burly descent. We then drop down Jameson Creek, and at the bottom we had left a truck the night before so we could get a shuttle back up to the top and do a run down Long Lake Trail. Overall, it was about 6,000 feet of climbing, 8,000 feet of descending. Pretty big day. Hope you guys enjoy this video and stay tuned for more content from Peru. Jesus!
We haven't even gotten started yet, and that was wild.
Holy shit! God damn! Ah! I'm fine. Holy shit. Oh my god. I like just like lost my front wheel and tagged my elbow.
Oh my god.
It ripped off a scab. That's why it looks so bad.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
You want to tape it?
Dude,
sure
I'm
not deep at all.
No, dude. Look at it. It's just like
a scab.
It just ripped off a scab.
Okay, well let me know if you want to cover it.
Still expensive for that.
God damn. It's like vigilante training,
yeah.
Dude. Thank you.
Are you waiting for Ben? Sandwich time?
I was thinking sandwich time.
Sandwich time, boys! Yes, boys. Holy shit!